Hello everyone, welcome back to Let's Play The Last of Us. In this part, we're gonna escape Bill's town and go look for Tommy, which I believe is the reason. He said that reason. But before we do anything, if you guys could like this and subscribe, you know, that'd be a great deal, you know. Right, new episodes of The Last of Us come out every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. Alright, I'm ready to push.
Put her in first.
Already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch, and when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How
the hell? You know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Susie, I want to know, how does Ellie know that already?
Now hit it. Hit it.
Ah.
Perfect. Hey, good job, kid.
Phil, not Hill. Ellie, we're going to give it another go. Stay focused.
Yep, here we go. Wow, this is a nice neighborhood. Oh, hey, clickers. Shotgun to the face.
Back to the truck.
Okay, I don't need to push Bill. I need to push the truck. Oh, hey, there's a bat right there.
Keep pushing. Keep pushing.
How did that miss? How did that miss? You motherfucker. You motherfucker. Reload, reload. Here. Motherfucker.
Don't have much time. Back to pushing.
Oh, there was ammo. Sorry, I need ammo.
You really fucked my day up. You know that, Joel.
Ah, you're welcome, Bill. And... Fuck, get off of me. This should be the last time.
All right, Ellie, get ready. All right, Ellie, start it up. You hear that sound, Bill?
Yep.
Yeah, well, that means the infected hear it, too. Just get the fucking truck.
Yep, just getting out of the way for them. Do not need to hear them. All right.
This'll do! Stop!
Just keep her running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. And I'm,
We square?
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
What happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is a winner, though.
Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Well, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude. You know what? This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get some sleep? Right.
I'm not even tired.
Perfect.
Now what?
Screw it. Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Alone in the city, come by feet and by stand. Oh, Lord, if you could hear me, hold my hand. Open the
ow. Fuck. Go to Pittsburgh, they
okay.
Say. It'd be great,
okay.
They say.
Get out quick. Come here.
Stop.
Shit.
Oh, fuck.
Go on me, you chicken shit!
Oh, you motherfucker.
Go!
Now, this is going to be... This is my favorite part right here that's going to happen. Ow. No. Not happening to me, asshole. You, on the other hand, you can get a neck full of glass. Oh, you motherfucker. Boom! Punt. Fuck you.
Motherfucker! What's wrong with these guys?
Catch your breath.
A lot of shit.
We're leaving.
Oh, yeah, we are leaving.
Watch out!
Huh? Boom. Okay.
Stay down!
How's my... Okay, sweet, my health is at full.
Let's check inside. You, go check the street. I know you.
Son of a bitch!
Oh, fucking hell. Yeah, fuck you. Boom. Oh, and I'm not done with you.
Let's get this over with.
Over the glass.
I'm gonna look out here.
Yeah, I see him. One of them. Okay, this could have gone a lot smoother. Yeah, I know I'm an easy target.
Not getting out of here.
Shit, he's over there! Fuck!
Where the hell is this guy?
Boom!
If you keep this up, I'll make you real sorry.
I'm sure you will.
Where is this asshole?
Let's check inside.
You,
look out in the street.
Okay, let's do this a lot differently now.
Take it easy. Everything's cool, man.
Faster, do it faster. Okay, good. Now let's go after that guy.
Hey, you find anything? You there?
Do I have a bottle? I do have a bottle. Boom! Get down here. Oh, it's alcohol.
Where the fuck are you, shithead?
Well, let's make a health kit. Okay. Okay, I think there's only one more guy. I have a brick. Rick Thompson. And fuck you. Is that it?
All right.
Oh, yeah.
I guess the last of them. You okay?
Let us heal.
Yeah, I guess so.
Good. We need to get the hell
out
of here.
Oh, it could be worse, Ellie. All right.
You know the drill. Look around, see if there's anything we can use.
There should be something in this drawer. Yeah, buddy. Got myself some scissors. Again, don't need scissors. I need tape. I need one more freaking tape thing. So I like having full shivs. It's just a much more advantageous with full shivs. Alright, more alcohol. Are you okay? I'm full on alcohol again. Are you serious? I can't make anything. I'm not making a nail bomb. I'm okay with nail bombs. Sweet. I can make a shift. Damn it, I cannot make a shift, but I can. You know what? Let's make a Molotov. Alright, now we can get the alcohol. Yeah, I'm finding actually some good stuff here. Nice. Alright. That's it. Let's get a mosey in. God damn, my nose is not feeling that great. It's just the left nostril. Feels all stuffed.
Alright, go.
And
see if you can get it propped open with something.
I had a test today and it was just the worst like that. I was like, I can't like
Ellie.
Sniffle like that. Because my left nostril was like, no.
Okay, go.
I'm going. And now let's drop
it.
Right,
I got it.
Not on your feet, Joel. Ooh. Alright.
Look.
Oh. Great.
Fucking hunters. See, this could have been us.
Ooh. Lovely.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Yeah, I should have turned the damn truck around. To a box.
Come on, let's get out of here.
How many... Does that much tool stuff we have somewhere? Parts. We only have 60. Awesome. And here's the last crafting weapon we will need. A smoke bomb. I never ever use these, actually. But they are pretty useful. Like I said, I never use them, unfortunately. They take this sugar and explosive. And if you're like me, or if you're not like me, and this is the first time you're playing the game, you should get your first trophy right then if you've crafted every single weapon thing. Alright, let's go. Don't need anything else here. Let's see. Make sure I'm fully... Alright, I'm fully, loaded.
You know.
Know what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
Mm-hmm. That's probably, like, the coolest thing ever. It's like... No.
I'll take that as a yes.
Okay, take it out you want. Ammo, scissors,
I guess this explosives. Is where the asshole sleep. I mean, slept.
And yes, this is a health kit, which heals a lot more, which is very useful if you have more health. But right now, I don't have that much health. Speaking of which... I think that's going to be the next thing, or maybe I should get Shiv Master again. Nah, increasing health would be better since I can actually take more hits that way. Let's see what's in here. Arrows, scissors, parts, workbench. Alright, let's see what we can upgrade.
I'm going to work.
Okay, don't need that anymore. Let us... What can we do with bow? Alright, let's do draw speed. Could do draw speed again, but that'll leave me with only 15. And I need to upgrade this. And I might as well do quick capacity as well. There we go.
This'll hold.
Reload. Oh, gnarly.
Oh, I don't think these guys were infected.
Probably not.
But it don't matter. Let's just keep moving.
Oh yeah, that is so much better for now. Until I upgrade it again.
Alright. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here.
Alright. That's where we gotta go.
Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first and keep your voice down?
Okay.
Okay. Smart ass. Parts, 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 parts. And pills. Seriously, how in the hell do you get pills from that? Huh? Good deal.
Oh, good. Something else you can drive me crazy with. I bet Elliot'd like this.
And now we found our first... I think this is the last collectible thing that you need. Thing for Ellie. Okay. You know what, for now, I'm okay. Let's hide.
Where did you learn to shoot?
We are hiding.
You hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow.
Where are they coming from?
Well, if you want some lessons, you know, more than well to help you out. Yeah,
whatever. Oh, shit.
Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here. They're on the highway.
Okay. Okay. Now these guys you can't fight.
Spot the gold mine, lucky bastard.
If there's anything you can forage while we wait for.
Ain't nothing here.
But you don't have to. Just wait until they leave. You could. Like I said, you could fight them, but I choose not to.
Screw this. I ain't waiting any longer. Let's go see what those assholes are up to.
They pull this crap every time. Now, I swear to God, if they are holding out on us again...
Yeah? And you'll do what?
You'll see.
Yeah, I will see.
Well, they're already dead. So... don't think we'll see anything. I think they're gone, but it's hard to.
I think they left.
There you go.
Those guys creep me out.
I agree.
Is this city full of these guys?
Probably.
Looks like it.
Okay, you just clip right through me. Great. All right, come on here, Ellie. Fuck, did you go? Oh, it's brick. Oh yeah, we can look at the you can look at this. That's the thing Bill gave you. All right, let's go, Ellie. Okay, there's a thing here where Ellie will start telling jokes to you. And it starts right here. Hopefully she starts right now.
Hey, we can climb the bus right here.
Yeah. The fuck? I knew that. I was waiting for you.
Okay.
Here we go.
We need to lighten the mood. Ready? It doesn't matter how much you push the envelope, it'll still be stationary.
The fuck?
What is that?
It's a joke book. No pun intended. Volume 2 by Will Livingston.
Let's keep going.
What did the Confederate soldiers use to eat off of? Civilware.
Uh-huh.
What did they use to drink with? Cups. Dixie cups. I walked into my sister's room and tripped on a bra. It was a booby trap. A book just fell on my head. I only have myself to blame. Or wait, I said it wrong. Hold on, let me read it again. A book just fell on my head. I only have my shelf to blame.
There you go.
I ruined it.
Yeah.
What is the leading cause of divorce in long-term marriages? A stalemate.
That's awful.
That is awful.
You're awful.
Do you even understand what that means?
Nope.
Didn't think
so. Matter. Okay, I'm all joked out.
That's a hidden trophy. You gotta listen to all four of those. She does have four of them. And I know where all four of them are at. Don't know if
we'll
listen to them all. I'll listen to some of them. Okay, I can't jump over this. That's fine. I don't think there's anything over here.
Strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like.
Uh-huh.
This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Well, you'll die before we starve. Neat. How very nice of them.
I hear hunters.
Yeah, me too. Just keep it down while we're
okay, seriously, they should have heard that.
We were up all night taking tours.
Oh, yeah, you were a part of that? I heard about it.
Yeah, there's one
I've never seen anyone so much.
Okay, we are just gonna stay right here. We will take all three of those guys out silently. Might as well make another one of these.
You gotta earn your keep, right?
She's about to give up when she started shooting at her. It's stupid. She could have got away. I had two other guys keep her busy. I took out my rifle. Lined up a little head in the crosshairs.
Oh, that's awful. What they're talking about.
Yeah. Maybe you should have kept her. You know, made her one of us.
No, no way. That girl, she'd have killed us all in her sleep.
Okay. Is three of them. This is the first one we gotta take out. Die, 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 die. And next one is this one that's up here. That was close. Die. And dead. The last one's up there. Somewhere by that bus. Darn, maybe I should upgrade this in emote. Okay, he's right there. Okay, he's going to find his dead friend, so we should hurry up. Okay, he's not. But, you know what? Let's still go that way. Alright, this is my least favorite part right here. You will probably die a lot here. Wait, there's five areas where Ellie tells those jokes. Damn it. Alright.
Bachman says we're getting big enough to expand.
New head honcho. Same bullshit talk.
Well, I don't know. Now that we have enough people watching all the exits,
okay,
we can set up a larger perimeter.
What is that really gonna give us?
I don't know. Maybe we find some gas, get some more generators going.
I'd like to restore one of those old projectors, watch some movies or something.
That shit ain't happening. I've heard that expansion talk way too many times. And every time we try, it ends up with a bunch of us getting killed.
Okay.
You know, maybe
I would throw a Molotov.
Keep your expectations.
But
you live longer.
It's not wide enough. Let's go for this guy. This guy first. Okay. And then we'll go for that pyromaniac. Yes, I believe that's what they're called. Right. Oh, shit, 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 shit. Okay. Just turn around now. Okay. Turn around. sometimes these guys will drop Molotovs or some stuff to help make Molotovs. There are guys above us, so we gotta be quiet. Still. Alright. Yeah, I'm not feeling that great today. Man, there was another guy over there. Okay, let's take out that guy. I so grabbed him first, but whatever.
Hey, dickhead!
Ellie, we were good. Ow. Nice tape. Probably make another shiv. Yes. Damn, he saw me. No way you saw me. Okay, him. Oh shit. Okay. I'm actually doing pretty good here. Okay. Motherfucker, you so did not see me.
Holy shit, Joel.
Thanks. Okay. Let's get in here. This place is actually safe and ish. Okay. Okay, I can't tell if they're above us. Okay, I do know there are some above us, so let's... There's another melee weapon here, so there it is. Grab that. Okay, I think they're all above us. So let's go around them. And take them by surprise. I love this game for this mechanic of the stealths. Okay, that should be the last guy right there. I could just leave, but we're not doing that. No, there's actually a shiv door here. And this is also another place where Ellie can tell some of her amazing jokes. Only one. What am I talking about here? Okay.
Oh shit!
Here.
Damn, there was another one. Oh, you're still alive. Fuck you. Where's the other one? Okay, that's him there. And why are you not letting me kill you?
Jesus Christ! Too
close.
The edge of the universe and back. Endure and survive.
What now?
Excuse me.
Savage Starlight.
Oh.
That comic I've been reading.
Endure and survive.
Endure and survive. Okay. There should be a Firefly pendant down this way. But this is not the way to go. That's not a Firefly pendant. It's right here. I could always use another bottle, I guess. Now, remember back when I said that these parts were only going to be around 20 minutes long? Boy, am I such a fucking liar. I mean, they probably would if I would release them daily, but, that's not how it's going to work.
Oh, so you're a reader, huh?
That's cool. So Ellie's a reader. Yes, more tape. Oh, more tape. Not enough. Hopefully, what we find behind shift door number, I don't know, 3? No, this is 4. There's some tape, so we can make another shiv. Definitely switch for pipe. Always switch for pipe. Lost area maps. That's everything in here. Alright. That's it.
Ready for a joke?
Yeah, where are you? Where are you? Oh, there you are.
Bakers trade bread recipes on a...
Ha. Ha. Oh. I walked away from her, so she stopped. Damn it. Don't think that would count. So, I just recommend listening to them all. Oh, wow. Huh. Don't need to go over here, though. We can just go down from here. Alright, I can still go on for a few more minutes before I decide to end this. Oh, hey. That's what we need. There we go. Anything else? Yeah, tape. Motherfucker. Wait, what? Didn't I... Did I use a shift? I don't know. I thought I only had 2 shifts, but I guess they didn't. Ah, well, whatever.
Man.
Oh, hey.
That'd be crazy to string up soldiers.
They get people desperate enough, they'll do just about anything.
And the people that were... They're the ones we've been fighting here?
That'd be my bet.
Yeah. That's actually pretty cool the way I was doing that. It's like a nice little cinematic. Enough.
Let's see where this leads us.
Yes, let's see where it leads us. Not up that way. Oh.
Watch yourself on these drops.
Yeah. How much? You know what? Let's go with this one. More distance. That really is good. And does not take that much in all honesty. I think the last one is 50 or possibly 100, which is a little ridiculous considering of how much it was the previous times. Okay. Ooh. We're actually getting pretty close to what the demo was. Of course, that was years ago. Considering this game came out in 2013? Yes, 13.
Right. I don't think they saw us.
There's our bridge. We're a little closer.
Yeah.
Just keep at it. Come on.
Alright, we are gonna go in the hotel and that'll be it.
That girl is so skinny.
Alright, this isn't where she tells a joke. So I'm wrong, there's only four places. I thought this was a place where she tells a joke, but no, this is just a listening thing. If it ever pops up.
I thought you had plenty of food in your time.
Oh, yeah. We did. Some just chose not to eat it.
Why the hell not?
For looks.
That's stupid.
I agree. But yeah, that's actually a neat conversation to have there. Alright. Here's a ship door again. And you know what? If we actually go into the coffee shop that we have to go in, they will mention this place. And there should be maybe an extra ship there. I'm gonna follow them. Arrows? Fine. I'll use an arrow next time. I mean, I guess I should start using my, notes a little more. Okay, 25. If we didn't use... No, I'm going for max health. Yeah, what am I talking about? I thought I was going for healing speed. Was there... Nope, I'm full on everything. Oh well. What can we craft? Yes. If we can make two, okay, we can only make one. Let us, you know what, until we get the upgrade of Molotovs, Molotovs aren't really that useful. I mean, they are pretty useful, but, you know.
I can't make that jump.
Nope. Yeah, we'll get there.
Wait here.
We'll see where this goes.
As a pallet. Huh? Holy fuck.
What the hell? Oh, this place is bad.
Yeah, this place is pretty shit. Pittsburgh, Philadelphia is not a pretty good place in the apocalypse. And it's flooded too.
What was that all about?
Nothing good.
We're coming through the hotel.
Yeah, we're going through the hotel. Get on. Seriously, I had to be like square. Whatever. Get on, Ellie.
Okay.
Okay, you get up there. And then we cut through this way. Took me a while to figure this out.
So at that point,
I'm like, okay, where the fuck do I go? Alright, you could go this way, find some neat stuff. Let's see if that shiv is there. Because if that shiv is there, that'd be perfect. Shivs are like the best thing here. Oh, hopefully they have.
Find a way up.
Should be pills here. Tape. Yep. Can we make a shiv right now? No. Damn it. Oh yeah. Got a shiv. And this is how you learn about the shiv door. It goes down tonight. We're going to make the extra checkpoint. Yep. And the strange thing is I found that red X place first before.
Please. Woods all rotten.
Did you go to coffee shops a lot?
I did. Yeah. All the time.
And what would you get?
Coffee.
Just coffee.
What else would you get at a coffee shop? Well, I guess you get the fancy stuff, but usually all you need is just a good cup of coffee. Just plain coffee. Seriously. Don't need those mocha frappe, Latino, rappe, luchadora. Bullshit. Alright.
Do you think those hunters are gone?
We're about to find out.
Seriously, that. And this is where the demo begins.
It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
Whoa. Fancy. You ever stay at a place like this? Before?
No.
No, this is too rich for my blood.
Yeah.
Bet it was nice.
Probably. Anyway, that's going to do it for this part of Let's Play The Last of Us. Thank you all so much for watching. Next part will be out on Friday, and you guys can, you know, you want to keep updated with it, subscribe, and...
No, it's too high. Let's see what we can find.
Yeah, let's see what we can find. Anyway, you guys want to keep up? You can always subscribe, you know, follow me on Twitter. My Twitter's in the description. And yeah. Alright, thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next part.